I started my professional activity as a neurologist trying to bring the relief to my neurotic patients. Under the influence of an older friend and by my own efforts, I discovered some important new facts about the unconscious in psychic life, the role of instinctual urges, and so on. Both of these findings grew in new science, psychoanalysis, a part of psychology, and a new method of treatment of the neurosis. I had to pay heavily for this bit of good luck. People did not believe in my facts and thought my theories unsavory. Resistance was strong and unrelenting. In the end, I succeeded in acquiring treatments and building up an international psychoanalytic association. But the struggle is not yet over. My name is Sigmund Freud.